try to get in with this one. Wow. Excellent day today. Man. Hadn't had this happen to me in a long time. Well, maybe I have, just hadn't paid much attention to it, but felt some hurt and pain today in a way that I hadn't before. Broke me down, built myself up at the same time, and so I was balanced with it based on the ongoing experiences of the day, you know, seeing people that I asked to see, and I mean, right on time, just right there, boom, boom, boom. And at the same time, the people that are doing what they have to do, okay? That was it. Went to the area today to see some things and saw some things. And came out beautifully because of that. And the universe gave me those images that I shared with you all about the clean library thing and the trash that's all over there. The city workers, and that's supposed to be a flagship operation there on the grounds with all that trash. It's not something that's supposed to be lingering over a long period of time. Okay, so I kind of used that. Well, the universe gave me that to use, let me say that, and I did joyfully, and it helped me to move on through the day. Back to back, when I saw the sister for the environmental work that I love to do, and then seeing that out there, which the people were not paying much attention to, and so I'm glad I am the one to bring attention to it, because it was out there for a long time, the trash. I went by, like 45 minutes later, it was still there. And it had been there for a while. So y'all can thank me for bringing attention to that and putting your people on what they're supposed to be doing, and not just spying me all the time. So that was very, very revealing, man. It's so very helpful in the human experience. And as we know, going through things when you feel like, you're the only one going through it, then it's tough. So, Dr. Sabin went through that with the whole state of New York, the Attorney General, all these people, put him in jail, told him, see him in hell. I mean, really under a lot of pressure, close to my age at the time. So, the victory was won when he was able to go to court and revealed the truth of what went on. And so I'll be able to do the same thing with my truths, because they always come to bear. And so now I have to learn to use that truth on the other side. Just the victory of it, just to speak only in victory, because trying to teach people due process one step at a time, mental patience, cool, calm, and collected, and to advance the life. All that together is very difficult and very seems to be very demeaning to a lot of people when I bring those issues to bear. And that's not what it's supposed to be. It's just that the way it's lifted up and used, and it's supposed to be lifted up powerfully, and some people just not used to that. And they think that you being mean to them, but that's not the case. It's just that, let's get going with our lives. Children are dying, old folks are dying, being disrespected, and all of that in our own communities and all that, and environment issues, you know, poisoning and all that. We have to fix that. There's just so many things. And with the president that we have now in office, we're supposed to be able to deal with these things, overcome these things, bring these things to a better amalgamation of something. You know, we're supposed to be able to fuse and use, you know, and to light that spark, get going with it, you know, put some fire to it. So that's what I've been doing today. And I've also tried to use the went out in space, get the answers coming back. That's what happened today. The universe gave me that answer today quickly. After saying the city was doing this, people were laughing. Joker said, you're tripping, it's not happening. But there it is. It showed it right, full-fledged, right then and there, what they were doing and what they're not doing now because of the report that I gave. So I thought I was under a lot of pressure, but it's that pressure is something I must have asked for, and it's good for us too. Based on people that were here long ago, the original people, the beauty that they saw every day, I can see the same thing. So I got to put myself in that state of mind to see the same beauty that they saw, to be inventive and to not be put in a situation where you're being annoyed throughout the day, but to be a knowing person of what it is that we're doing and supposed to be doing, okay? So that I was able to get the universe showing things, not that, oh, look what I can do, look what I thought of, look what I did. No, it's because the pressure was on me, whether it was something I could handle or not handle, but I was rushed, forced into moving towards something, okay, in order to find the balance. And that's what the hovering does. That's what I mean by desire and denial. They both were there present at the same time. And that allowed me to flower and to see the person I wanted to see. And this has been, I'd seen her maybe a month back, and we discussed doing that work. Boom. And so I kept saying, I'm going to go over and meet her there. I didn't call her anything today, but I said, okay, today I'm going to see this beautiful light being, and we're going to get this agreement to happen. Boom, there I was. She was walking as I was walking as well, and we just met, blam, just like that. And it was so beautiful, man. I almost didn't know what to say. You know how I just, universe, and but at the same time, you gotta know, oh, I knew this was gonna happen, you know. So, an incredible event, and so that went into seeing again the trash on the Clinton Library area with the time that it was out there, it was out there for hours, and you know, that's not supposed to be happening like that. That's a flagship operation, big money, bring a lot of tourists to the city, all of that, you see? So, even in the so-called negative, I got a positive, I was flowered up. Thanks to the universe for that. Because I moved, I was fired up, but I used that fired up message and moment in a positive way, you know? And to, you know how you just get upset and, you know, do a great painting now because you're upset, or you're going to have a great game because you're upset, or just going to, because you're upset, you're going to meditate so much more deeper about the situation, you know, all that type of thing. Or you're so upset, you're not going to even listen to that anymore. You're going to bring it about in another way. So that's what I had to do today. It was beautiful, and also had to really deal with time zones and slaves, when they dealt with white people back then. Man, imagine the pressure they were under, face to face with these people. These people are treating them such a way. You have to live your life based on that, you see? So right now, things that I'm going through are not that demeaning in those terms. Because in comparative analysis, the slaves, even before, the slave, even after, you know, Jim Crow, all these things, man, the pressure was on these people, and you can imagine not being able to do them, nothing about it. The desire to fire in you, man, must have been just so burning. It had to almost eat that person up inside because they felt as if there was nothing they could do. You see, so I don't want to have that where I don't can't do anything about it. The S University allowed me burning desire to flower up into something more so that I can become something more and to do something more with my life and my time, effort, energy, and all of that, you see? So, how do we get to that? You know, the originals, I don't know if I said it already, but they saw the beauty of life. That's all they saw, beauty of life all day, every day. And there was no annoyance to annoy you, but just a knowing so you can know you, know yourself, full capacity. And that's what this is, has been for me all day, every day. I mean, I've been called names by so many people who I, you know, didn't expect to call me a name. And it's a very hurting thing when people close to you don't accept your loving desires and all of that. So, but then again, we know that's the fire, that is the desire, the denial that builds that heart muscle, brain muscle, when people don't accept and call you names based on eccentricity of you, okay, the essentials that we carry on with our lives at all times. So that is what I have to deal with today. Those two worlds, the time zones, being it, knowing all these things that are going on compared to the people that are talking to me, they're trying to do these things, you know. So seeing these people that are trying to put forth some negative energy in the universe is a mechanism that we can use, you know. Universe, when I say put forth negative energy, that's a life process, that's negative and positive. We use them both. So if the universe gives us this negative energy, we're supposed to be able to use it to advance our lives. So that's what happened today. I was able to advance the life as far as how I felt inside, seeing the moments as they happen that I asked for, in at the same time the so-called injury occurred to my heart and the brain function. Yes, I accepted that and had to get away to move towards something. Okay, the level of injury. Yes, I was out there and yet stayed focused on the task, which is to come clean and to express yourself honestly, regardless of the situation, who, what was said, and how bad you felt about it. So, yeah, my sonar bouncing off the walls, and all the walls are made up of waters, and I said, that's the memory. So when I sent out the message, I got it right back, man, just moving around. The stars were out today, happening, okay? And they're out every day, all day, but I was able to use them during the daytime to function privately, okay, with the love that I needed in the public sector, all right? So there are people who are doing things I can't handle myself as a human experience. So that's why I use the omnipotent source that I am to fire up, to get away from who the human aspect that people try to touch and to leave there. I can't stay in the human experience too long when I'm dealing with people, because people don't, I'm not going to allow you to do that. They're going to try to do something other than what the human's positives are. So if they come negative, not a bad thing, just a balance of the positive that I have to use. So that's what I've been using, that life force energy. I know that when I'm out dealing with people, I have to click on to something else. You know, I know, stay human, whatever, this is it. But as soon as I pick up something about them, they try to click, I'm not human anymore, I'm something else. I'm about to go there because you asked for it. You said that. And these days and times, you don't have time for no more bullshit games. Peace.